of the top creative players for Omaha. Looking to give them the lead 10 minutes before the intermission. Gallardo, and he slots it home. Top left corner, and Union Omaha in front. A silent Future Legends complex. Let's take another look. Good looking penalty, perfectly placed in the top left corner. Nothing Johan Panyaranda could do, even if he guessed the right direction. 36th minute on a penalty kick.